the statements that Governor Romney makes show little understanding of what is actually going on in the 21st century.
This is to Russia. This is, without question, our number one geopolitical foe.
It's a really curious statement, given that the Cold War has been over for some time.
He is not up to date. And that is a very dangerous aspect. That's just an example of his 20th century approach to 21st century issues.